Hey everyone, in today's video, we'll be exploring what a Toyota Gazoo Racing F1 car might look like if Toyota decided to enter F1. Let's get started, do subscribe if you enjoy the video. This livery is inspired by the GR livery that Toyota used for most of their current motorsport projects, specifically the GR010. They used the same design on their BTCC car too. And when I saw it, I had one of those mind-blown moments when I realized it's supposed to be the letters G and R. I honestly can't see the resemblance myself, but I know it's supposed to be there. While making this livery, I had to refer to my old GR010 time-lapse, since asymmetric liveries kind of bend my head a little. Even though the cars have completely different form factors, I think the LMH livery has translated onto the Super Formula pretty well. Now that we're done with the basic designs, we'll be starting off with the sponsors, which are mostly carried over from the GR010. We're using the number 7, since that's what they use on their endurance cars, not because Kimi would drive for them. Obviously, Toyota entering F1 is a distant possibility, but if they did, I'm pretty sure they'd make their own engines. Did you know that Williams F1 used Toyota engines after splitting from BMW? That's a fun fact, isn't it? We're done with most of the main sponsors, so we're now going to be adding some sponsors in places that don't have them and filling in some of the small details. As I've said before, that's my favorite part of making a livery. Whenever I do the SF19, it always gives me an excuse to go a bit wild on the halo, and this time I think it looks pretty good. For this part, I've used the same approach as the GR010 of filling in a lot of rectangles and then replacing them with sponsors. I later moved around the sponsors on the left side since they didn't exactly line up. This livery has turned out really well, and it definitely looks like it belongs on an F1 grid. So, let's see some shots of the car in action at Toyota's home circuit, Fuji.